You have to see it off, my son. Yep.
Hey, Art. Looks real heavy in Blackwater, Dutch. Posters of you and Hosea everywhere, Trelawney said.
All the more reason to stay well away for now.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay, Arthur.
Oh, companion activity. Cool. So, why not? Let me just get a little bit of... I cannot... Anyway. And that's just like that, yes, Colton.
Alright.
Are you done hassling me now?
Now, one that sounds sincere.
I don't remember you saying hello.
I'm only joking with you.
I'm glad tormenting me amuses you so much.
Hey, Taos.
All good, Abigail?
Yeah, starting to like this place, the boy too.
Good, I'm glad. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Yeah, goodbye.
Hip into the screen though.
Susan!
Morning, Arthur.
He's not looking good.
Managing to keep everyone in line?
I'm doing my best.
Taos, let's go hunting for Pearson. Wait, let me show you how it's done though.
Always good to see.
Arthur!
How are you holding up?
It's like a nightmare I can't wake up from.
It will get better, Mrs. Adler.
Okay then.
Pushing. Let me show you them. Let's show them how it's done.
Okay.
We're going hunting and we're coming back with food in no time. Been awake all day long. Drunk. Damn. When did the boys go to sleep and when did they wake up? It was so fast. Okay, something, give me anything. Perfect. I need my horse. I missed. Where did my first arrow end up? I lost my arrow. Ah, here it is, okay. Damn, but I shoot it here. Mean. I take this whole thing to Pearson.
Not bad, huh, girl? Yeah.
Let's show them. Tell us how he's doing things. Yes, I just went hunting. Jeez. I wonder who can I play Dominus with. Damn, I revived for war though.
Morning.
That was quick.
Managing not to annoy folks.
Damn.
He's the worst kind of frog, Mr. Dutch. He's a rich dreamer playing at being one of us.
How do you mean?
He's on vacation with the lower classes. The outlaws, those unprotected by wealth.
You are too hard on him. He writes with incredible beauty.
Yes.
He's very... Oh, that was a quick trip. It all feels... We've been in bad situations.
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah.
Many hated man in his county. But a slave.
Miller writes about men.
I'm a mother. Like
Ah, Miller's a slave,
I know,
too.
My dear.
A slave to pretty words and empty
What are we
going to
do?
You don't understand.
Is Dutch... I'm...
You are too harsh.
I mean, he's always found a way, but lately I...
I know, dear. Look. You're a great man, Mr. Dutch.
Seems we
Here we are. Choice, another day older.
And definitely not wiser.
If I were you, think of the boy...
You and Sean
plans.
Seem to enjoy the party, then?
Oh, wish John
Shut
was...
Shut up.
What did I say?
I care about him.
Well, I should get back to it.
Damn fool that he is.
I know, dear. Stay calm. Jack needs you calm.
Bellies are rumbling, Mr. Pearson. Just hold your horses.
Wait. They were talking about Otis Miller, right?
There he is. Well, that didn't take long. Looks like a good book there.
Very enjoyable.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Whatever you say.
Morning to
you. I feel like death.
No, Susan. No.
Oh, Arthur, I left something for you by your tent. A little thank you for that seasoning you brought me.
Okay, thank you. Miss Grimshaw. Thanks for all your efforts.
You're very welcome.
I know we don't say it much, but we appreciate it.
Sure.
Okay, Charles, let's go hunting. Or we can play Dominus. Who I would be playing Dominus with, though? Miracle tonic. I'll be taking it later, I guess.
Hey, Arthur.
Morning.
And Chilson has given me something like that, I guess.
Oh,
oh no, I don't know.
Arthur.
What did Sean give me as a devout, though? I don't really see anything. Maybe Chilson will give it later. Hey, Talos.
What you preparing for?
The greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison, from which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Oh. Huh? Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Thanks.
Let's go.
Damn. Sure. Fossy, come on. It hits it? Who hits it? Get on.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but... My mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. Where the bison went, my people went. And they were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood. But I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left.
Okay. Let me just get prepared.
Over there. You see them all? Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay?
How?
Clean as you can.
Okay. How? 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 I'm supposed to take down a bison. A bow? Maybe. That's not really clean, bro. Yeah, dude. Let me just take my horns.
Alright. Skin and butcher it. Take the horns too. It can all be used.
I want my arrows back. Was that really that clean? We'll never know. Let's clean. Let's skin it. Yeah. I'm so good at this.
Good job. Stole that on your.
Yay! Oh, now we need to check one.
Listen, mount up. I wanna go check something out. Okay, let's go.
When did all the bison went though? Move.
Where are we going? I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them.
Sure.
No. Look. Bison.
What?
Shot and left for dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know, but I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right, lead the way.
Just study this. No, I cannot. Okay. How many bisons? That's a lot, don't you guys think?
Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that.
Yeah, who would kill such an animal only for
look,
the kill?
Dead bison on the hill to the right. Come on.
Well, oh yeah, there. Wait, I thought it was alive.
I'm left for dead again, but this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look.
There's a wild coyote here. Yeah, it's been a campfire. Oh well.
Logs haven't gone cold yet. Maybe half a day since they left.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot them.
That's a new breed of horsey. Oh, that's a Morgan. Why haven't I studied Morgan? Okay, Charles, you lead the way.
You're okay, girl.
This way. We should have a good view from up here.
Yep. Why not?
Okay. You see anything?
I see some smoke to the east. Maybe another camp. It's worth a look.
How Charles doesn't see that though? How? But okay. You taught me hunting. You were the one.
Bastards. Just killing for fun.
Yeah.
We can talk.
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to.
Yeah.
I don't kill for fun either. No. Can I clean my horse? What?
More dead bison. It has to be that. Come on.
Wait up.
Oh, I wanted to study the bird, you stupid. Okay. Yeah. I guess we bison fighters. Exacto. Let me just...
Did you fools shoot those bison?
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are. Did you shoot them? Yes, we did. We shot them bison. We'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What? We.
It's that business of mine!
Good God, you're crazy! I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
I want his head.
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
Hey. That's a cool hat. I want the hat. Okay, anyway.
What the hell are you doing?
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
God damn it, tell us or you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could and make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No, please, don't kill me.
All right, now get out of here.
Just don't shoot me, mister. I got a family.
Put your head. Run away. That's
Why
all we want.
Do that? He didn't need to die. Maybe he'll go tell his friends now what happens to poachers.
I've seen enough of this. I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later.
That's a cool hat here. We have. So we can take this. Take this. Hi, Shadows. Oh, that was so wonderful. I had a lot of fun, not really, but I... That hat is cool. For survival, don't mind if I do. What else there is? Yeah, this thing. Cool. Poison throwing knife. Better? Okay. Is that a good bison pelt? It's a poor one. Eh, I can sell it probably.
Okay, girl. Hey there! You look like a man on a mission. A mission to be the dumbest you can be.
You kiss your mother with that mouth.
Just exactly how dumb are you?
Do you feel like dying today?
Do I look like I'm in the mood for your crap?
You're dead!
Damn it!
You're gonna meet your maker.
Okay, let's beat this fella. No more attacks for you, bro. He was with them hunters. Killing bisons. Look at them. Okay, okay, look. I want only this. See? Yeah. Okay, and let's go back to camp and see if there's something else. Oh, damn. Is there being hunting?
Hey, friend. That's a nice horse.
Thank you kindly.
Anyway, all the best.
All the best to you, friend. Good luck out there.
Out of the damn way! Hey, hold up a second, will you?
Give me a reason!
You're getting robbed.
You wanna die, huh? Guess you forgot you was yellow. All right, then!
Boom! He destroyed the deer. He destroyed the deer. Oh, I missed so bad. Well, I missed, okay.
Stay right there. Head.
I just wanted the deer, bro. So I don't have to. But no. Come on, get on the other side. Anyway. I just wanted the deer so I can. Not hunt the deers, but no.
I ain't moving.
Yep.
Hey, mister.
I'm not looking for
you. All right, simmer down.
I can do this, though. Can you? No? Huh?
Calm down, will you?
That's a cool horse here.
Get the hell out of here right now! Big move. Gotcha.
Hey, that's a nice coach. They come. Nothing from it anyway.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, girl.
Here you go, Koshi.
Hey, you! Frankly, forget about it.
What's that about?
I can still be polite. Hello.
You remind me of a feller I used to know. Same annoying face and lazy eye.
You trying to start with me? I am ready to get this over with.
Oh, shit. Hush. Hush. Let's go. Yeah, we took them. Let's go. They can't possibly follow me.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, someone shot him. It just shot him, bro. Anyone passing by the train tracks, the guys just shot at him. Damn. Hey, dude.
Morning. You didn't get very far.
How's something? We can buy house, maybe.
Ladies? A stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah.
Thank you, Arthur.
No, that is for me. You okay, Jose? Yeah. Damn. These two are also fighting. Dutch.
Everything okay, Dutch?
Yeah, just Jose's incessant complaining.
He'll come around.
Potent miracle tonic, you say? Yeah, I have to find somewhere to sell this thing. I can just do this. Take this. Where's Charles? I need to speak with him. My interrogation technique can't work on dead people.
Susan!
Hello. All this, it used to feel like one big party. How wrong I was.
Hey. It's not all so bad.
What's going on?
Where's Charles? There's Sadie.
Sadie?
That's a multiple. Anyway, the no Charles. Well, thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye! Where are Charles then?